Okay, this one. Another time, again, we have to do, again, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 2 coils in that resistance will take, and 3, again with this one, another coil. Then how to do in series, okay? This is separately, you have to do first 1, 1. Then series, how to connect? Series, I think you know, your book only. Series is like this connection or not, isn't it? So, series, how to connect? Then I'm just showing how to connect this one. Suppose you do with this one, okay? Series you have to do. Series how to do? You have to connect both the resistance now. With this and another this one I need. Series this one to this coil joining, okay? Then you do like this, okay? This to connect it, and this one now you have to connect with this, okay? Again you have to take the 1, 2, 3. Suppose I have taken already 2 plus 1, okay? That near point I am getting or not, check now. Coming. This one. This is okay.
Yeah, it's not working.
This is 69. Okay. 69. Okay. Like this. You have to take one time. Then again, you replace this one. Then again, you have to take 1 ohm. Then 2 ohm. Then 3 ohm. Is it okay? 3 times, okay. So this is in series. Now parallel how to take? Same procedure, first you take single one, again single one, parallel how to connect? Okay, connection I am just showing parallel one. Parallel one is very simple. Okay, again I take out, okay. Series, this one connection, parallel how to connect it, okay. Parallel one, we have to here. Okay. It's too cold. I'm also not feeling well, but practically I have to finish demonstration part. But you are not writing. Without writing, I will get. If you write, parallel this one to this. Okay, see, both are connected here. Okay, like this, you connect them. Separately also may come parallel in series separately. Sometimes in combine also they are asking. Okay. Another where I need. Eh? This one here. Both. Yes. I start searching you, but you are not there, no?
I think I'm taking my
report. Oh, I thought maybe for down you have work or not. Okay. One way, time to give me. This coils I think not working. Okay, we'll see. I think we have to bring only coils. Okay. Small, small. Again, another wire will connect and parallel connection, okay? This is called parallel connect. Again, we have to take 1 ohm, 2 ohm, and 3 ohm resistance.
How much connection?
Parallel, see? Both in same joining. And again, from there I have to join this one. Okay. Again I have to join this one. And again you have to take the null point. This is only interface. Null point you have to take. It is not working properly, that's all. Because this coil is inside already spoiled. Okay. Okay. Showing your demonstration parts, so if it will not come also okay, because it's clean, no? I'm not sure it will come or not. Okay. Coming and again going back. Yes, C54, okay? 54. This one. Understood?
Yes,
okay. So like this, the now it is 3 ohm, 2 plus 1, 3 ohm I have taken. Then again you have to take 1 ohm. 1 ohm you have to take find the null point. Then again 2 ohm. Who will take out, which one will take, this is called resistance, okay? So, here, that's finished. This is parallel, that one is series joining, and single one we have to do, okay? Only two coils we will give. Then you have to do other calculations you have to do, experimentally, and theoretical formula you have to check, and your sum error may be there, so you just write, results are approximately same, and verify. Clear? Okay.